going to the Elite Eight.
What an impressive performance.
They're going to the Elite Eight.
Yeah, an incredibly impressive performance. And the game plan that Dan Hurley and his staff laid out was executed to perfection tonight.
They went wire to wire, and they went in 88-65. UConn is now.
We'll be right back.